have no food coloring. So I'm going to use Elmer's glue. And so I'm basically just doing this for some reason. I'm going to take a little borax. This borax looks with water. Pour it in. And mix that. Alright, once you finish mixing it, or when you think it's okay, then take it out and start kneading it together. So this is what it should look like when we're done. It looks like